Hey everyone, welcome back to the CNATT channel. If you're looking to download the latest official Windows 11 ISO file directly from Microsoft, you're in the right place. In this video, we'll cover two methods. One, using the Windows 11 Media Creation tool. Two, downloading the ISO directly from Microsoft's website. Stay with us until the end, where we'll compare the ISO files downloaded through both methods to see which one has a smaller file size. Let's get started. Method 1, using the Windows 11 Media Creation tool. This is the method Microsoft most often recommends for everyday users. Open a web browser and search download Windows 11 or use the link provided in the description. Click on the first link from Microsoft. You'll see the current release of Windows 11 displayed at the top of the page. Scroll down and click Download Now under Create Windows 11 Installation Media. After the Media Creation tool.exe file is downloaded, run it. Click Yes when prompted by User Account Control, UAC. Click Accept to agree to the license terms. At this stage, the tool automatically detects and selects the language based on your current Windows settings. If you need a different language, uncheck the Use the recommended options for this PC box, then manually select your preferred language. After selecting your language, click Next to continue. At this stage, you can create a bootable flash drive by connecting a USB drive to the computer without needing to download the ISO file. However, since the goal of this tutorial is to download the Windows 11 ISO file, select ISO file and then click Next. Choose a location and file name to save the Windows 11 ISO file, then wait for the download to complete. The download time will vary based on your internet speed. Once the download is complete, you'll have an official Windows 11 ISO ready to use. Method 2. Download Windows 11 ISO directly from Microsoft without the Media Creation tool. This is Microsoft's official way to download Windows 11. Here's how. Open a web browser and search Download Windows 11 or use the link provided in the description. Click on the first link from Microsoft. Scroll down to the Download Windows 11 Disk Image ISO section. Select Windows 11 Multi-Edition ISO for x64 devices from the drop-down menu and click Download Now. Choose your preferred language and click Confirm. Click the 64-bit download button. The ISO file will begin downloading. The download time will vary based on your internet speed. Once the download is complete, you'll have an official Windows 11 ISO ready to use. Comparison of the two methods. If you choose to download the ISO file using the Media Creation tool, there are a couple of key advantages. First, the tool automatically detects and selects the language based on your current Windows settings, making the process easier. Additionally, the ISO file size will be approximately 1 GB smaller compared to downloading it directly from Microsoft's website, as the Media Creation tool compresses the files more efficiently. So, if saving storage space is important to you, the Media Creation tool may be the better option. Additionally, it uses less data from your internet connection, which can be especially beneficial if you have limited bandwidth. And that's it! Now you know two methods to download the latest official Windows 11 ISO from Microsoft. If this video helped, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more tech tutorials. Got any questions? Drop in the comments. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.